How to install Ansible in macOS. Today we are going to talk about the easiest way to install and maintain Ansible inside macOS. I'm Luca Burton and welcome in today's episode of Ansible Pilot. Today we are talking about how to install Ansible in macOS. The easiest way to install and maintain Ansible inside macOS is to use the Homebrew Package Manager. It has already a build of Ansible with some version available. The main advantage of using Brew is that it takes care of all the necessary dependencies and it manages also the upgrade process in the future. An alternative could be to use Python PIP, but you are going to download the source code and compile the software. It could be a solution for developers that want always the latest up-to-date release. Demo time! Let me demonstrate you how to install the latest and a specific version of Ansible in macOS with Homebrew Package Manager. First step, install Homebrew. So jump to the website brew.sierrahotel and follow the command line step. Additionally, you can search also for the available package. So for example, let me type Ansible in the window and you can see that there are different versions available. The latest stable is 4.3, but there is also a 2.9 available. So let's jump to the console to deep dive in the installation process. And welcome to my console. Let me verify that Brew is successfully installed and let's search for the version. Here we are, perfect. So now we can search for Ansible and see the available packages. You can see that it's going to display us different formula like Ansible, Ansible 2.8 and 2.9. Let's install Ansible. So the Brew Package Manager is now downloading all the necessary steps to complete the installation. We are going to install the package number 4.3.0 for Big Sur macOS. It's going to take a while, so be prepared. For example, on my old MacBook Pro, is taking a lot of time, as you can see, because this package is the downloading size nearly 50 megabyte, but decompressed is more than 300, and there is a lot of small file, most of them are Python file, needed for some collection and whatever. So be patient, take a tea, and let's wait. I decided not to cut the video so you can have some real life idea of what the time that you are going to wait. The Brew Package Manager support the Intel macOS and also the new Apple Silicon. So for the Intel version is going to support Big Sur, Catalina, Mojave, and also the 64-bit Linux. For Apple Silicon, only Big Sur is available at the moment. So be patient, wait a while, and you can see that everything is automatic, so you don't need to do anything, then wait. And in the end, the Brew will do a little summary where you could see the number of file where is going to be installed, and we are going to test like usual that Ansible is up and running in our workstation. So it's nearly to finish, just a minute more. The success of the operation will be with the beer logo, that is the symbol of Homebrew, and here we are. Ansible is now installed, 41,000 file and more or less 400 megabyte of space used. Let me verify with Ansible -- version, and here we are, Ansible version. Ansible Core 2.11 is present and all the other requirements. Now, let's say that we would like a very specific version of Ansible, for example 2.9. Let's start the search with Brew, and we will see the available options. Yes, Ansible 2.9 is available, so let's remove the current version with a Brew remove. It will take less time for installing. Remove 40,000 file and nearly 400 megabyte. And now let's install the Ansible 2.9. Now Brew is taking care of all the download. So with Brew space install space Ansible at 2.9, we are waiting for the download, for the extraction time of the archive, pardon. We already downloaded. It's going to take a while, like a previous setup. Just a few more time of waiting, because my workstation is pretty old, so this is the real time from the workstation. And we are waiting our beer to be ready. So let's see the result. The package is a bit smaller than the previous one. It's actually only here we are. Done, 16,800 file and 200 megabyte. There is on purpose, they decided not to add in the path. So, which means that if we would like to access, we need to copy this URL, if we would like to access the Ansible, in our bash profile. Let me copy and paste just for the sake, purpose of testing the version of Ansible. Let's see that user local opt ansible at 2.9 bin ansible -- version, and here we are, version 2.9.24. Done. I hope you will like this little demo. Now you know how to install the latest and the specific version of Ansible in macOS using Brew Package Manager. Subscribe to channel not to miss the next episode of Ansible Pilot.